Hi everyone, Grant K here for the Flame Premium Learning Channel. The functionality I'd like to cover in this video has been around for a while, but it is still so useful for every Flame Premium artist and smoke artist to know about. I am talking about controlling the sensitivity of any animation sliders when you adjust them with the pen and tablet. So go ahead and set up any situation you would like where you adjust the sliders in the interface. Just by clicking and dragging on a slider, you get the standard speed for adjusting a value. For general operations using the pen and tablet, this should be fine for a lot of scenarios. If you hold space and drag the slider, it will adjust the value at a much slower speed. This allows you to work within a smaller range of increments and settle on a particular value. And if you hold Alt space and drag the slider, the values will adjust at a very fast speed. This is useful for rapidly increasing and decreasing values without constantly having to repeat the same pen movement over the tablet to get a very high or very low value. The last thing I would like to point out is that in the current version of Flame Premium and Smoke Advanced, the speed adjustments are integer-based. So the incremental adjustments will only adjust by whole numbers and not by decimal places. So in the case of both slow and fast incremental changes, this will not change the precision of the adjustments as you move the slider. I hope that you find this functionality useful when working in Flame Premium and Smoke Advanced. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Flame Premium Learning Channel for future videos.